वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं
श्री प्रह्लाद उवाच कौमारो आचरित प्राज्ञ धर्मान भागवतानि हो दुर्लभं मानुषं जन्म तदपि अध्रुवं अथर्वम्। देखिए प्रह्लाद महाराज वन ऑफ द अथॉरिटी ऑफ कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस। देर आर 12 अथॉरिटीज mentioned in the Shastra. Svayambhu, Narada, Shambhu, Kumara, Kapila, Manu, Prahlada, Janaka, Bhishma, Bali, Vaiyasati, Vayam. This is the statement of Jamaraj about the authorities of Dharma. Dharma means Bhagavad Gita. I think I have explained last night. Dharma means Bhagavat. Dharma to Sakshat Bhagavat Pratita. Just like how Mr. Chief Justice gives judgment on the law. So, the law cannot be manufactured by any common man or any businessman. No. Law can be manufactured only by the state, by the government. Nobody can manufacture. That will not be done. If in the high court, if somebody pleads, sir, I have got my own law, then Mr. Justice will not accept. Similarly, dharma, you cannot manufacture. Either you are a very big man, even Chief Justice, he cannot make a law. The law is given by state. Similarly, dharma means Bhagavad Dharma. Other so-called dharmas, they are not dharma. They will not be accepted. Exactly in the same way, law manufactured at your home is not accepted. Therefore, Dharmam Sakshat Bhagavat Pranitam. And what is Bhagavat Pranitam Dharma? That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. We know everyone. He came, Krishna came, his mission was Dharma Samasthapana Thaya, for establishing the religious principles. Or re-establishing dharmasya glani bhavati bharata yada dadahi dharmasya glani bhavati bharata. So sometimes there is glani, discrepancies in the matter of discharging the principles of dharma. At that time Krishna comes. Paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya cha duskita yuge yuge sambhavan. So, this dharma, Krishna did not come to reorganize the so-called dharmas. Hindu dharma, Muslim dharma, Christian dharma, Buddha dharma. No. According to Srimad Bhagavatam, it is said, dharma prodhita hoitava. This, the dharma, which is a type of cheating process, that kind of dharma is prodhita. Prafishta rupena ujjita. And it is thrown out or kicked out. The real dharma is Bhagavad. Real dharma. Therefore, Prahlad Maharaj said, Kovaro Asaris Pragya, Dharmanam Bhagavatanya. Actually, dharma means God, our relationship with God, and acting according to that image, so that we may attain the ultimate goal of life. That is God.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.